Dang it. Come on. A homer is all you need. Come on. Oh no, it's 3-1. Oh, it's 27. He's about to hit a bomber if he can make it. Alright, there's still hope. Just walk 3 more people. Come on, be the Mets. Oh, you already know that this man's gonna hit a homer. You already know. Yeah, that's right, be scared. Walk 3 more people. try it. Be very scared. There it is! Gone! Boom! Called it! I already knew that 27 was about to hit it out of the park! You already knew! It was destiny! It was destiny for 27 to bring them to the World Series. You already knew. Now claim your prize by playing the Nationals. The team Bryce Harper wish he could have stayed on. They're gonna find a way to lose it. They're gonna find a way to make this World Series close, aren't they? Either that or it's gonna be a 4-0 sweep. It's either game 6 and 7 or 4-0. Bye bye, Yankees! Just like the Dodgers, waste your season, waste your talent. Then the only excuse you have is injuries. But then again, that really was because you were supposed to be dead from them. But you already knew that 27 was gonna hit it out of the park. Unreal scenes. It was a mistake to give 27 any chance. You should have took my advice and been scared of him. You already knew he was gonna do it. As soon as 27 came up the plate, I knew he was about to bang it out of the park. You already knew. You already knew that it was over. I already knew. Yankees at top of the ninth, tying homer means nothing. When 27's up to plate, he can make magic happen, whatever he wants, because he's 27. The number gives you magic. Just Jamal Murray can prove it and clarify it, and so can this man. Darn right. Congrats on the World Series berth. Astros, now do me proud. Now make me proud.